on.
It's more than Password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Betty White, and from Vegas, Greg Morris. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
It's a very important day. You know what, that's
too stuck.
Well, no, I don't do that every day. But this, how you doing? I just got to tell you, this is a very important day. You know what this day is? This is a very important day. One of my happiest days of the whole year for me. This is January 17th. This is Betty's birthday. Happy birthday, Betty.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And, but... Happy... And here... And here is our producer with all but one of the candles lit.
Oh,
Howard, happy birthday.
Thank you.
All right. Did you bake that, Howard?
No, I didn't bake it, but it's one for every 3 years.
One for every 3 years, so that makes her a fast...
18.
18.
Right.
Around what?
Would you cut that in half and put a half a gallon of milk in my dressing room? Because I'm going to have some of that.
Oh,
good.
That
are.
Looks like my kind of cake.
I'll have a piece for you right after the show. Now, let's make a...
On your birthday. I know, but don't let us know what it is.
I wish that Greg would be so...
There you go. Happy birthday, dear. We'll put it right. It's kind of tilted
Don't
there. Let's meet our current players. Okay. We'll put the birthday cake there and meet our players now. Tony Maxwell and Terry Turner.
Thank you, Howard.
I want to say before... I want to say thank you to Tess White for having this lady those years ago.
Thank you,
Tess White gets a present on her birthday from me every year. Terry Turner's our current champion. She has $17,200 and 200 in the current game. Now, it's a very tight competition because Tony Maxwell over here has $200 in the current game. That means that one of them is going to win on this puzzle. Also, it's going to break the tie because so far this week, Betty's won two games, Greg's won two games. Going to find out who's the champion so far for this week, right now, and who goes to alphabetics. Tony has the option. There you go. First clue in the first puzzle. Pass or play, Tony?
Pass.
Terry?
Chef.
Cook.
Second clue.
Oven.
Oven, gourmet. I'm sorry, I was in.
Terry.
Pastries.
Baker.
Yes. That would have been it. No. Okay. For the game and the lead in the competition, you guess, Greg. First clue, Baker.
I have not the slightest.
Oh, and it's so obvious.
Okay. Oh, wait till you have. All right. Got to speak up, Greg.
Okay,
well, Terry, pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Tony.
Oh, this is a toughie.
Plus.
Addition.
Terry?
Dividend.
Interest.
Tony?
Additional.
Bonus.
Yes!
Yeah. Wow!
All right, for the game, Betty, and the lead in the competition, Baker and Bonus.
A baker's dozen is well, it wouldn't be with Baker. 13, is it 13?
Is it 13?
Oh!
A baker's dozen, very good. And it was fun watching your minor. Well, you gotta look at it this way. It's her birthday. She's always smart on her birthday.
I'm only 13.
Terry, we have to say goodbye to you, but it's not too difficult when I can say that you leave us with our best wishes, with a happy career ahead of you, a happy marriage of a year, and $17,400.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. And congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, it's been nice. Hey, you've been one of the best players we've had in a long time, Terry.
Thank you.
Now, Tony, you can take over the mantle and do exactly what she's done and even go further.
Oh, I hope so.
I hope so.
Absolutely.
We'll find out if you're going to do that right after this commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back.